have some mint juleps here in studio. Let's set it up to Alex in the kitchen.
Okay, yeah, I mean, come on. No one wants to spend, you know, $3,500 on a mint julep. Of course, again, we want to say that that money is going to a good cause, but the Kentucky Derby, of course, happening tomorrow right here on 17, and you'll be able to watch it starting at 9 a.m. And if you're at home, you want to watch it in the comfort of your home, we're going to tell you how to make a mint julep. Everyone talks about the horses, everyone talks about the hats, but they also talk about the mint juleps. And joining me today is Samantha Lockery and Jennifer Talby. They are some bartenders at The Botanist here in downtown Bakersfield, and they are going to teach us how to make a mint julep. Good morning to you both.
Hi, guys.
So we're looking forward to this. Okay, so we're going to kind of make two versions, talk about the two versions that you can make. We're going to make one, of course, with the whiskey, the Kentucky bourbon, but we're also going to make a... we're going to make a virgin one as well. So let's talk about what makes the mint julep.
Okay, so the mint julep, the drink of the Kentucky Derby, is traditionally going to be 2 ounces of bourbon, right? Mm-hmm. And then you muddle mint and you put a little simple syrup in, give it a stir, and add crushed ice. And that's it. That's mint julep.
Okay,
it's
that's
super
mint julep.
Easy. That's, yeah. And so we have these for this weekend. And then Jen's going to teach you how to make, like, a mocktail version.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's kind of go through this because, you know, of course, everyone talks about how you have to have the Kentucky, and that's important, right? Is you want bourbon.
Bourbon, yes. It has to be a bourbon.
Has to be a bourbon, of course. All right, so let's show our viewers how to make a mocktail version of the mint julep.
All right, so you're going to add 2 ounces of your favorite soda. So I did ginger beer. I like the little kick to it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really good.
So we do about 2 ounces of ginger beer.
Okay.
So that's the sub for the bourbon.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
Oh, that's important. Okay, so the ginger beer is kind of replacing the bourbon.
Yes.
Correct.
Got it. Okay.
Correct. And then I'm going to do 1 ounce of mint simple syrup. If you don't have mint simple syrup is fine. And then you can just muddle mint.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to do 1/2 ounce of lime. Shake this bad boy. Give it a little shake.
And the crushed ice is important too. You don't want to do too big of a cube. So it's not just for the aesthetic, but also for the drink.
Interesting. Okay, so you want crushed ice for this drink.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Great.
Oh, this is really simple.
It's super simple.
Yeah.
Top it with more crushed ice and then garnish it with.
Okay, I noticed this with a lot of the other drinks. You really have a heaping, like the ice is heaping over the cup.
Yes.
Now that might be aesthetic. I'm not sure. That might be the aesthetic. But the idea is you want like a really cool, refreshing crisp with the mint and the ice to be able to sip on.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely a stronger drink because it's just bourbon, right? Not this one. But with the mint, it really kind of cuts it down and makes it really pleasant.
The ginger beer, totally. It's a game changer.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It, you know, I mean, don't get me wrong. I love my whiskey. But this is a great alternative.
Exactly.
I mean, this really is a good alternative. Okay, so... let's just go through this one more time. It was 2 ounces of ginger beer.
Mm-hmm. 1 ounce of simple or mint simple.
Mm-hmm.
And then 1/2 ounce of lime juice. If obviously you can play with the ingredients if you want it more minty, less minty, more ginger beer.
All right.
Yeah.
Pretty easy.
Yeah.
That's really easy to do.
Yeah.
Okay, so... are you guys doing anything?
Yes. So here at The Botanist, let me get into it. At The Botanist downtown for the Kentucky Derby, we're actually going to have a projection of the race happening during 12 to 3 p.m. We're also going to have a country band playing.
Oh, fun.
And we have a couple of special menu items, some fried chicken, deviled eggs, mint juleps. So it's going to be a really fun time. Everybody's going to dress up.
And we encourage all our customers to dress up as well.
Yeah. That's what's so fun is going out to the different places around town. Like everyone just participates and it's fun. You can get a mint julep, another drink, and just have an overall fun time. Okay, reminder, you can watch the Kentucky Derby right here on KGET at 9 a.m. You can't miss it. Again, it's the greatest 2 minutes in sports. It's a lot of fun. So don't forget to watch that starting at 9 a.m. tomorrow. Thank you to you both.
Appreciate
it.